Lift your hands up, church. Those of you who are at the back, lift your hands up towards these people here. Those of you who are at the front, raise your hands up to God to receive. Oh, yes. Father God, I pray, Father, for your authority, for your power, just to fill this whole place now. Thus, blow your spirit upon these people who've come forward, Father. I thank you for their identity, who they are in you. That these are people who are their identity is in Jesus Christ. And out of Jesus Christ, there is a banqueting table where you receive the gifts and the authority to do things. Upon your head, there is a crown. Put that crown on your head now and put it in the right place. Because with this crown comes authority. With this crown comes healing. With this crown comes boldness. With this crown comes the power of God upon you. I pray for each person here, Father, that they'll put this crown on their head, realizing they are equipped. Your identity is in Jesus Christ. The words you're going to share with people will come through him. There will be difficult times. There will be times when people will say stupid things to you to hurt you. But remember who you represent. And out of this will come the authority of God. There will be times when demons will be cast out because you've been bold in Jesus' name. There will be times when you think nothing's happened. But believe me, when you pray out to God, something always happens. Something always happens. And do not believe what you don't see. Believe what you don't see because God is in the midst of what you're doing. God's in the midst of what you're doing. Father God, I thank you for the authority of Jesus. To thank you for him, that through him we'll be doing great and powerful things. Do you believe this, church? Do you believe this, church? Now, this is the easy bit. Because you're in this room receiving the power of God. The hard bit is going out there with what you've received today. And I believe that something happened this morning to many of you in this room. And in testimony time, in the weeks to come, we're going to hear stories from you because you're going to be bold in sharing your faith. In the workplace, in Tesco's or Asda's, wherever you go, at the bus stop, on the train station, wherever you are, you're there to represent Jesus Christ. And you need to be listening, not just going out and saying, Father, who, when, and where? In Jesus' name, amen.
Normally I just say have a blessed week, but actually go out this week in the authority of Jesus and bless others. Amen. Thank you, church.